In the Mahabharata, Vidur is described as the minister of Hastinapur and the uncle of the Pandavas. He is the half-brother of both Dhritarashtra and Pandu. Vidur was the son of Vyas and Ambika's maid. It is said that in his previous life, Vidur is said to have been an incarnation of Yamraj, who had been punished by a sage for his misdeed. Vidur was known for his intelligence and was the key advisor to the Pandavas. He had forewarned the Pandavas of Duryodhan's plots of killing them and had also protested against Draupadi's humiliation at the Kauravas court. After Pandu left Hastinapur and blind Dhritarashtra became the king, Vidur played an important role in the administration of the kingdom until Duryodhan took over as king. Although born in the royal palace, Vidur could never become the king as his parents were not of royal blood. He was thus made counselor to his brothers Dhritarashtra and Pandu. In the annals of Indian mythology, Vidur occupies a place of honor as a man of virtue, kindness, and wisdom.
Chhath Puja is one of the main festivals of Bihar and is celebrated over a period of 4 days. The first day is called Nahai Khai. The term Jarasandh is derived from the two terms Jara, the Rakshasi, and Sandhi, which means joining.